the channel is Lydia here. So if you're new to this channel, you should share some of the things that you've changed your lifestyle in the past 2 years by building healthy routine, by going to the gym, and by reading books. And occasionally, I share some of the fun things happening in my life. Like today, I booked this restaurant called the Clove Club. It has one Michelin star, and they rank No.32, the world's best foodie restaurant. I was waiting outside, but now they're open. I'm the first one. Here. I think it's a great restaurant that they are trying to modernize the whole fine dining scene, bring more personal touch to the services. They're going to use the best produce in the UK, and I'm looking forward to the lunch here.
Hi there.
It's my first time here. My friend recommended me to come here. I wanted to go to a restaurant to celebrate my birthday. And then he's like, go to the Clove Club. Thank you.
So I just sat down and I had a chat with the chef as well. So this is today's menu. And they offer a long tasting menu, which is 7 course long tasting menu, and then a short one. In the long tasting menu, they have the most signature scallop, the must. I chose the long menu and I asked them to change the venison to the sea bass for me. I couldn't take the too gamey taste. Because I don't drink alcohol, they offer me this option. It looks like champagne, right? But it's actually kombucha. It's the first time I saw any of the restaurant. They offer this kind of, so similar to champagne kind of drink. I think it would be great for any of the people who doesn't really drink alcohol, but also want to be part of atmosphere. So it's great. See, you couldn't even tell whether it's alcohol or not.
This is soup.
It tastes very fresh. It has some vegetable in it. Milky taste as well. And it's very warm. This time around of the year.
Snack is a pollo pakora. This fried chicken butter and served with lime and yolk.
Oh, is it the first one on the menu?
No, not yet. We're going to be on Tuesday to start with that.
So I thought it's already the main dish, but actually they're going to serve a little bit of the snacks before we start the main thing. This is it's very cute. Let me try. Super cute. I think it's an elevated version of the fish and chips. The second snack is a mackerel and kimchi taco. It's just all one bite of the snacks. This is super good because the mackerel is very fresh. The taco outside very thin but very crispy. So when you bite it together, it's like all those interesting flavors and textures in your mouth.
Fruit is filled with ricotta and emulsion of chrysanthemum.
This is the third snack, but they are all very pretty. See? It's like a jewelry box. I think all of these are very nice and warm snacks. A very warm snack that brings you a little bit of warmth at heart.
Small trout together with fried almond. And watercress.
This is my first dish, it's a smoked trout. That's right. Super good because they put some almond on top of it so that you have that nutty texture in your mouth as well. The fish itself is, I would say it's the right amount of like double smokiness, it's not too much. I really like the almond milk, such a complimentary flavor to the fish. It's a soft, very nicely refined.
Oh, so pretty! And tasty!
Yeah. So this is one of our sort of staple dishes. It's been on and off our menu pretty much since we've opened it. Now these are hand-dyed pork scallops. They're served raw, thinly sliced. To go with it, you have chestnut mushroom, again served raw, thinly sliced. Underneath and the base is a chestnut mushroom and Wiltshire black truffle puree. And then you have Wiltshire black truffle matchsticks. Finishing off the dish, you have lightly toasted hazelnuts and then a clementine jelly.
And now it's moving to the second dish. It's a signature dish on the menu. It's so pretty. It has like mushroom on top, but it must be good. got it super good. The scallop is sweet. The mushroom puree at the bottom just brings one notch up of all the taste together. The scallop is super fresh.
I serve in a sardine sashimi. Sardine comes from Conrad, from the last catch of the day. We serve on a potato crisp with the English pasta and the Worcester sauce, and this dressed with the sardine vinegar and ginger. On the side to drink with that is our smoked sardine broth.
This is the sardine sashimi. It's also part of the long menu. It's just like this. Then you can eat it. Just like finger food. This taste is very, I don't know, it's very Asian because it has some ginger on it. So this taste brought me back to the taste in Hong Kong. This fish pork is amazing. It's so nicely done. And you can tell that they didn't really put a lot of things in it, but it's just because of the produce is good. It's super, super nice. These simple things are really the best.
Premix is an Asian food with real red mallet, with Hollandaise sauce, baby fennel, green pepper puree, and is a stuffed pepper with the potatoes and chop, with on top is a crispy potato. For finish, this is a rockfish sauce. And the sauce is made with the head and the bone of the mullet.
It's already the fourth dish. It's red mullet. It smells very good. It's like crisp. You can almost smell the crispiness on top of the dish. The meat is very tender. The sauce, I think, brings it to the next level. I think the whole menu has been carefully designed to accustom to this weather in the UK. So overall, you feel like you're mine and so it's cool and warm. So this dish is a dry aged pork and it's served with black cooking beetroots and fermented cabbage. The pork compared to the previous dish is more firm in its texture. It has a very like solid taste. And then the fermented cabbage and the beetroots just provides a balance because it's more sour and fresh.
Plus this is so pretty.
So that is violet turnip that has been pickled slightly for you with nutmeg. And we're finishing it off with some mushroom stock on hen of the woods mushroom and sea bass drinks.
I really like how they put this dish together. So we have the turnips, the mushroom, and the sea bass. It's like a dish that you can taste from the mountain to the water and to the land. It combines perfectly together in one dish.
So this is my dessert.
They suggest me to use the spoon and push all the way to down to the bottom and eat it at one go. It's very good dessert. That it totally separates you from the main dish and you're ready for the main dessert because there's a main dessert. You know those kind of feelings when you're eating a long meal and then at the end you're a little bit sleepy. But this one, because it's a sorbet and then it has some ice on top, totally wakes you up.
Just my last course is a dessert. It has some coconut and pink leaf.
Yeah, let me try.
The coconut taste. I think coconut is like very magic taste. It suits summer very well, but it also suits winter.
I thought that was all, but you have something like the final dessert. Three courses with chocolate, macaron, and something else. And then they have very nice brew coffee, filter coffee. I choose some macaron to check. Oh, it's my first coffee of the day, finally. It's very nice. They even have a birthday cake for me. That's so nice of them. I think life itself is from time to time we need to pamper ourselves and try something new and nice and record all the nice moments to make our days a little bit more memorable and easier. See you next time. Bye.